In Windows 10 and earlier, when you right-click a file, there is a Send to menu with a list of places. In Windows 11, after right-clicking a file, you click Show More Options to get this menu. I am going to make a new folder called Test, which I am going to add to the Send to menu. To customize the Send to Targets, go to C, then Users, then your username. Then Show Hidden Files by going to the three dots and then Options in Windows 11 or View and then Options in Windows 10 or Organize and then Folder and Search Options in Windows 7 or Tools and then Folder Options in Windows XP. Then go to the View tab, then under Hidden Files and Folders select Show Hidden Files, Folders and Drives, then click OK. Then go to App Data, then Roaming, then Microsoft, then Windows, then Send To, then right click, then click New then Shortcut. Then go to the folder that you want to add to the Send To menu and right click the address bar then click Copy Address as Text. Then go back to the Create Shortcut wizard and paste it into the text box, then click Next, then give it a different name if you want, then click Finish. And the test folder is now an option under the Send To menu, and when I click it, it makes a copy of that file in the test folder.